Hello guys, welcome to DJ Integrity. Today we are going to see how easily we can port a SIM to any other network at the doorstep. I will completely guide you guys from starting to ending this process to port the SIM. So stay tuned till end of the video so you guys will have a knowledge about it. Let's get into the video. I will be showing you here three methods. First is the easiest method of all other methods. Here we have to get into 10digi.com. 10digi.com is a website actually. Once it gets into here, we have to select our delivery location. So I have situated at Hyderabad, so I will select Hyderabad. Here you can select all other locations, whatever we need. As per your preference, we can select it. I will select Hyderabad. Once I select Hyderabad, it will take you to the next page. Here they have mentioned whether we can buy prepaid cards or postpaid cards or port number. If we want any fancy number also, we can purchase any fancy number from here. So we have to port our SIM right from Airtel to Jio. So I have selecting port number here. Yeah, once I select this port number, I will get this page. Here they have given some net operators. So to which number we have to port. So I need Jio, basically it is already clicked in. So once I select Vodafone here, we can see Vodafone's plans. Once I click on Airtel, I can see Airtel plans. Once I click on Jio, we can see the Jio plan. So whatever plan we need, we have to click. So here what I am doing is I am going to convert my Airtel SIM into Jio SIM. Okay, so I have to select the particular plans as I need. So I will be selecting 1.5 GB per day, 56 days. Once you select here whether you want a new number or whether you want to port your number or if it is an MNP eligibility, this option is not available. But if you want a new number, we can get the new number from here. If you want to port our old number itself from here, we can port our number. So here we have to add our entry details like our full name, so I can add my email ID. Okay, here I can add my our existing phone number which I want to convert. Once I added my entry details, here they have mentioned the delivery address. We have to mention our delivery address to which SIM has to get delivered. Once you add your PIN code, it will just verify whether we are available or not. Once it is available, then we can add our complete information about address. So once you select this particular PIN code, right, automatically it will select this particular city and the state as well. If you have any landmark, we can mention our landmark, it is an optional. And here for we have to select the particular date to which it got to get delivered, whether it is today or tomorrow. So if you want today, we can click on today, and today the slots will be available. So we have to select the particular delivery time to which it has to get delivered. I am selecting 6 to 8 p.m. today. So once at the time of delivery, we have to show them the particular proof of our documents. So I will be selecting my Aadhaar card. And once you select this Aadhaar card, then we have to pay them. So we are going to pay only for the plan what we have chosen, not for the SIM card. So I have selected cash on delivery. And now we are clicking on order now. Yeah. So if you already have a port number, we can enter this port number.
To get UPC code, we have to send an SMS to 1900. In the message box, we have to type port, P-O-R-T, space, and our mobile number, which we have to get ported. So this is a mobile number I have to get ported. So you have to mention the same mobile number to which it has to get ported. Once you send an SMS, you will receive an SMS within 2 to 3 minutes. This is a message you will get. Here you will be finding your UPC code. The UPC code is mentioned over there and it is valid for only certain time.
So I don't have porting code, so I'm clicking on skip. Yeah. So here our order ID has been generated. So once your order is confirmed, you can track your order as well. By clicking here, we can track our order. So at what status it has been. So order confirmed, SIM on the way. You can select all this particular. Yeah, you can see all the particular status of your SIM until it's got delivered. And to cancel your order, you can also call to this particular number so that they will cancel your order. So that is the previous method. Now we are getting into a new method, which is called through Jio website itself. We can port any SIM to Jio network. This is a website for the Jio network, and here you can see their services. If here also we can buy a new SIM, as well as you can also buy for get Jio fiber as well. Our need is to port to Jio, so we are selecting into port to Jio. We have to mention our complete name and the 10 digit number. So here we have to mention our name and we have to give our mobile number what we have to port. So once you click on generate OTP, you will get an OTP that you may receive in 1 minute. If you didn't receive it, there is an option to resend OTP as well. So I am entering my OTP now. So once you click on verify OTP, whether you want to, you have to select what type of connection you want to convert to, whether it should be a prepaid SIM or a postpaid SIM. So I'm going for the prepaid SIM. Once I select on the prepaid SIM, I want to select my particular delivery location. So I need to add my location here. You can use your GPS as well. So that it will automatically fill your location. Sometimes it may show wrong as well. So we can enter our proper location here. So we have to mention our house name, and if we have any landmark, we can mention it is an optional one. Then just click on confirmation. Okay, once you just confirm it, this particular page will come. Your order has been successfully placed. So here they have mentioned that our Jio representative, means their real Jio representative, will call you within next 2 to 3 days, and you have to be present at the address for the SIM activation process. So you have to be located at your place where they will come and verify your address. Okay, so the executive will verify your identity along with the address proof to complete your one-time KYC. You can click on this to click, what are all verification documents they are accepting it. So like POI, proof of identity, like your PAN card or your Aadhaar card, or it can be like voter ID as well as the driving license. Proof of address, you can use it as your, it can be like Aadhaar card, voter ID, passport or driving license. So apart from that, you will receive an OTP at that time. Once you enter those OTP by sharing with that executive, the complete, your order will get completed. So if you want to convert any operator to Airtel operator, so you can use this method. Yeah, we have to get into airtel.in website. From here, they have mentioned in postpaid option, you will find an option called port to Airtel. By clicking on the port to Airtel, you will get an plans here. Okay, we have to select any plan from here. Either you can use this 499 or 999. So here you will get an extra offers like Amazon Prime Video, Airtel Extreme app, and handset protection, and a Disney Hotstar plus VIP. Okay, when you are going for 999, 4 months free family add-ons. All the 4 family members can use these add-ons for 1 year. Okay, this is also for the 1 year, but this is for individual, this is for the complete family. Okay, so I have selected buy. Once I selected on this buy, you will get this particular page. Here you can find any, whether it is a new connection, or if you want to switch to Airtel, or whether you want to switch your prepaid number to postpaid number. So I want to convert my other operator to Airtel number, so I'm clicking on this switch to Airtel. Once I click here, so I have to add my complete information. So once I add my information, we have to do a doorstep KYC selection. So here they have mentioned all the cities. We have to select the particular city here. So you can also give live location, or if you want to enter manually, we can also enter manually. I've entered my area. Once I select my area, they have given an option here. From their particular option, this is a place. So they have mentioned the dates as well, on which day your SIM has to get delivered, or they will come for the verification. I will be selecting Wednesday tomorrow, and here they have given the timings as well. So here I have clicked on the particular timing and I have clicked on submit. Either we have to go to that particular store and we can show our documents for KYC verification, or else they will come to our place to verify our KYC. Apart from that, we have successfully applied from other networks to Airtel also. So these are the 3 methods to convert your SIM card network to other networks. Even if you want to convert any other SIM to Vodafone Idea also, through their particular website, we can get into there and we can convert it. Or else through this particular 10digi.com also, we can just go there and apply here. So I prefer 10digi.com, which is very easy for us to apply to port, or if you want to buy any new SIM cards, this is the best place where you can buy your cards. And through this website, right, we got an advantage that within 2 hours your SIM will get delivered to at your place. If you guys having any doubts, please comment in the comment box. That's all for the video. This is Raven signing off. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe, and follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. And don't forget to click on the bell icon, so you will never miss an update from Digi Integrity.